the Guardian's Grace. Once upon a time, in the celestial realm, there lived an angel named Seraphina. She was known for her kindness, compassion, and a pair of wings that sparkled like the morning dew. One day, the Heavenly Council assigned Seraphina a special task: to become a guardian angel for a young girl named Lily on Earth. Lily was a spirited child, full of dreams and innocence, but her path ahead was fraught with challenges. Seraphina descended to Earth and invisibly watched over Lily from the shadows. As Lily grew, Seraphina's love for the girl deepened. She whispered words of encouragement in the rustling leaves and sent gentle breezes to comfort Lily during tough times. Lily, although unaware of her celestial guardian, felt a comforting presence whenever she faced adversity. In moments of despair, a warm light enveloped her, guiding her towards hope. One day, as Lily faced a particularly difficult decision, Seraphina revealed herself in a dream. With wings outstretched, she spoke, "Fear not, dear Lily, for you are never alone. I am your guardian, here to guide and protect you." From that day forward, Lily felt a newfound strength. Seraphina's ethereal presence became a source of inspiration, and Lily's compassion and kindness blossomed like flowers in spring. As the years passed, Lily became a beacon of light in her community, spreading love and joy to everyone around her. Seraphina watched proudly as the once young girl embraced her role as a force for good. When Lily's time on Earth came to an end, Seraphina guided her soul back to the celestial realm. The Heavenly Council, pleased with Seraphina's devotion and Lily's growth, bestowed upon them both the eternal bond of guardian and the guided. And so, in the tapestry of existence, the story of Seraphina and Lily became a shimmering thread, a testament to the transformative power of love, guidance, and the celestial grace that connects us all.